fucking cunt face. Blam! Cunt face. Blam! Cunt face. Blam, bitches! Da-da-da-da! Bitch Puddin!
Hey, clown, if you're ragging so bad, why don't you take your mama's tampon out of your daddy's asshole and lick it clean before you shove it up your pussy?
Damn, I haven't seen this much white hair since Steve Martin sucked Leslie Nielsen's allegedly.
I'll have your eye for that!
She'll totally do it.
Come on, then!
Where did that come from?
My cream crepe, you dumb bitch, and you don't want to know what's up my pudding pocket. Garçon, let me get a milkshake!
Sure thing, Polly. Cherry on top.
No thanks, I'll just use Betty's.
Polly, stop it!
Stop hogging it, you virgin.
Get out of the house!
Why don't you get your tongue out of your daddy's asshole so I can jam your mama's cock up there, you gurgling pile of monkey's bunk?
Where's your p-ass art project now, fuck nut?
I heard she left home because her daddy took her black cherry. Blam! You all get a taste of the bitch pudding.
Wait, I know our names are of whatever the hell chode pork stuffs our potent-ass vaginas, but Dylan? If I wanted to cock slam a Dylan, I would go to middle school detention! This has been Arthur Miller's The Crucible. Remember, kids, write a shitty, thinly veiled metaphor for McCarthyism, and you two can stick your limp-ass candle up Marilyn Monroe's wind tunnel.
Blam.
Now then, ladies, you have been blessed with the gift of fertility.
I'm so fertile, I'm practically goddamn handicapped. I had to get an Amazon subscription for coat hangers.
Caroline, do me a favor and drop off this $400,000 at the bank.
Let me do that shit. Caroline gets dumb bitch all over everything. Then I gotta bounce because it's Heavy Flow Friday.
You gotta see how I murdered this tampon!
No, bitch pudding. Just go.
Oh, Schlorpette. Is that the Schlorp Nut soup for our guest?
Yes, but this is the last of our Schlorp Nuts. They're all gone.
This tastes like moose dick.
A motel for jerking off! Time to bash my bean on a pile of cash. Room, board, and free dick up top. Go smash your testicles with the toilet seat, dear.
Oh, mama, you got out of my head and you're real.
I'm gonna be up in your ass if you don't do as I say. Now bring me Dylan and a coat hanger.
Your new queen ain't gonna fuck herself.
Sorry, but you can only reel doll your dead mama for so long before she needs a freaking shower.
You never hit a mentally ill person with his dead mother's severed leg. It's a real trigger.
Then trigger warning, bitch.